Preston? Preston Myers, dude, what's going on, man? I'm so glad I got a chance to see you. I know you're leaving tomorrow, and I'm gonna miss you, man, you know?
It's okay, man, don't worry about it.
I mean, I was like totally remembering the time that we were in the seventh grade, and you like mashed up all our food on our lunch trays, and you paid me $1 to eat it, and I did. It was the best.
Good time.
Hey, how you been? What about that time during softball practice and Ricky Feldman hit that line drive and it hit you right in your nuts? That was the funniest, man. I mean, I just don't know what to say about it. Okay, now you remember the time on the field trip when we went to the meatpacking plant and you like threw up all in your book bag?
That wasn't me.
Bullcorn, remember? Because you tried to leave the bag on the bus so no one would see it. But then Vice Principal Biller, he like took it around all the classes to see what it was, and I was like, is that your bag? And you're like, no. And I was like, I'm thinking it is, dude, you know? But then I said, like, dude, you're never gonna get that smell out of there. Remember?
Hey, I got one for you.
Remember that time when I was about to talk to that beautiful girl and you started telling me all these asinine stories? Remember that?
Huh?
No?
Gee, that's funny.
Because it just happened. Yo, I'm never gonna forget this. You may see if I contact you for the reunion. Man, it's all about the memories, man.